Sally? Sally, it's me, Booker. Now, you come out now. Sally? Dear, do you hear me? It's me, Booker. Now listen, dear. You come out right now!
Mr. DeWitt, she's not coming. Now let's get the rest of these vents sealed. It's the only way.
Go ahead.
All right.
It's locked.
Child's play.
Oh, isn't everything just wonderful?
All done.
The food, the band. Even your parents are behaving. Really? You mean it? I tried so hard to reduce to fit into this gown. I just wanted to look beautiful for you. I knew right away, silly. Right there at the cashmere. You were sitting with that horrible girl. What was her name? And I said to myself, soon, sitting
with me. I don't know if she was dangerous. Just insane.
Next time, I'll be sure to ask. Open it.
On it.
I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Why can't Franklin read quietly in a corner? I did as a child? Careless. Not a single thought to where an accident might leave us. Well, Dr. Wortham prescribed a plasmid. A mother's little helper to keep me sharp. Oh, I've had my misgivings, but I let my guard down for a second. That boy may get himself killed.
There's another vent. Close it. That's the last one.
Where's the exhaust?
In the toy department.
Think you can crack this one open?
Looks easy enough. Done.
Sure, come on in. I'll save you some of my new material for you.